In the closet with me.
Neil's moving down the hallway now. That's one we should have tried, Neil.
That would be fun.
Mary the National Park. There are no roads. You have to do it by foot. With a porter.
Donkeys?
No, by foot. Take an experienced ranger and porters to carry your camping goods. It says approaching elephants and rhinos and buffaloes under these conditions is a very different proposition.
Yeah, I guess it would be. Especially if you ran into that elephant we had last night.
Michelle, stand up and show us your luggage.
Okay, you want to see my father's making me carry this weighs like 50 pounds, and he lets me carry this around the upper. But that's okay. You don't have to get it on camera.
And then here's her big.
The knees are my two ones. Can you see me walk around Pittsburgh going? I'm gonna suffer. That's okay.
No problem. You're supposed to suffer.
All the clothes I'm leaving, my sisters get record of this.
She hadn't brought 200 pounds of clothes to start with.
Talk about
right.
Sacrifice.
Sacrifice.
Oh, well, that's okay.
Mom, no, we can take this stuff on trips.
It only happens once a year, right?
It has really not. Okay.
Thank goodness.
Thank goodness. I had to go through this. But it's happened twice this year.
I couldn't handle this anymore.
I couldn't either.
I got a headache.
I have a buttache.
Michelle, I can't wait till you leave.
I know, it's really getting to be too much.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm wondering, you know, if the clothes on the floor is what she's leaving.
What is she taking?
What is she taking?
That's what I'm wondering. I don't know what happened.
She doesn't know.
I can't
Kim and
I mean, she only had 10 outfits on in one day at my closet. We were there, what, 10 days? There's only 100 outfits.
I brought in $40 and I don't have 40 anymore. I don't want you to
change it on back mark.
No, I didn't. Michelle, you're so fasting. Where did you put it? Michelle, why are you so fast?
Maybe it's in here.
Hey, look.
Oh, jeez, you looked.
That's not, oh, where was it?
It was in here.
Oh, I wonder how much do I have?
Yeah. 20, 30, 36, 37,
38.
Yeah.
For who?
38. I don't know. Michelle, give me the other one. I didn't
give that to you, Michelle. 38, 39.
Pat got these for, what's his name, for James. So give him
Pat,
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
8, 9, 10. So you have 47
shillings, I mean, dollars.
No, I have more.
47, I counted from there.
I have more. In my secret hideaway. Oops. Did you take it?
No, I took it from over there.
From where?
It was on near the telephone, so this is all you have. 47.
Well,
that's a lot.
That's nothing. I can give you a travel check. I have $10. I need
$10 for your present. Yeah,
that's enough. You can get it. Are you digging on that? Neato.
Yep.
I got business class.
Are you serious?
Mm-hmm. No way.
So I got 2660 and I had business class.
Yes, 24. Fine. I thought you said it was really bad. Will you get the sky light up here?
Getting a tour of our house?
Yeah. Let me see if Bill can use room.
Where are they at?
Huh?
You don't want to go in my bedroom, man. It's so messy.
I know. I'm going to go in.
Yeah.
Have you been in here? This is nice. Have this dressing area. And then a big bathroom. And look at the closet space they have. And they have their own door to the terrace. And opens out. That's a nice view, isn't it? It's beautiful. Oh, here's a boutique. They must have had it framed. That's nice.
Want to.
Michelle. And this is now.
Yes, Michelle. Come on.
Yep. I think it will. It might be a little dark, but come on. Problem is the zoom. I can't get back far enough from anything.
Uh-huh.
Dad?
Yes, babes.
I miss you. No, that HR got large.
No.
I'm missing the negative of it.
Did you ever get it back?
Yeah.
Sure.
But can you get pictures made out of this one?
Yeah.
I don't have the picture.
Well, I don't know. What could have happened to it?
Yeah, I know. We just put all the pictures in albums.
Yes.
Did you get the Christmas tree again?
The almost dead Christmas tree.
Might as well start putting
them
in.
Just made one for Kenyan beer.
That Chris.
Brewed in the hills of the Nairobis. At the foot of the Noon. What are they? On the mountains? Noon?
No.
No.
That's here.
Brewed in the foot of the Noon.
You know that fireman man that was here to see Michelle?
Yeah.
He left his school.
Mm-hmm.
And he calls from the airport and tells his daddy that he's home.
He's going to be a hotel operator?
Manager.
Do they own a hotel?
They don't own. His papa works for Pacha.
No. Oh, they make fine shoes.
Oh, they make too much money.
Just now.
Wouldn't that be something? I thought so.
Tosca?
It's better to look for something than nothing. Chrissy, would you hold those clothes with your eyes?
The sky is shining the thing. I mean, pointing the
right
thing
now.
Right in my face.
Right now.
The sky. Who's the guy?
The dog.
This magic.
Oh, yeah, I was looking for my car. No! See you later!
What?
Got balls.
What?
I don't know if he's pointing the videotape right at my
phone. Come here and look at Vanessa for my ball.
This one here, is this him?
You know we have in that container, camping?
No.
Must be, I don't know.
I have no idea.
I don't have the least clue where this is.
I hope nobody throwing. Okay.
No idea.
Who unpacked the thing?
Where's that?
I don't know where this is. I don't see.
Papa? Papa?
I'll have to ask Papa. I think he unpacked the food.